We're going to get a hedgehog.
3 hour drive.
It's gonna be a little road trip. You got snow. We got the hedgehog. How do you feel?
It's very cute.
It's so cute. I want to show it, but we have 3 hours to go, and I don't want to, you know, upset him. So. Yeah.
Hello, welcome to Dallas. How can I help?
Hi. So we want 2 menus of the vegetable burger. Do I get a minion? Hell yeah, I want a minion.
For 2 seconds. 2 long seconds.
Oh my god, where did you go? I missed you.
Okay, we made it home. Finally. This is the cage they gave us. They gave us everything with it.
We're gonna make it nice.
Yeah.
It's got a little thing as well.
Yeah, the little pouch. The guy that sold it to us said that the wheel isn't necessary, so for now we're not putting wheel.
I guess we should just let him leave when he wants to. Just once. Hey! Well, he seemed okay.
Oh, he got a lot of poop there.
Oh, dude, you shit a lot, man. Dookie, there you go.
I'm glad he's eating right away. So, have you said his name yet?
It's called Doggy.
Doggy. Hi, Doggy.
Hi, Doggy.
I'm really glad. That was insane drive. I didn't expect it, but it was really hard to find a nice one.
Yeah.
So I'm glad we did it.
And he's gonna be 8 weeks old tomorrow.
He's a day early.
He's so tiny still.
He's so cute. He's like, man, I'm fucking starving. I just like 6 hour drive.
Yeah, I'm surprised. I thought he'd be curled up in the box. That's why I was like, we should probably not touch him. I never thought we'd own a hedgehog. Yeah. It's really weird. But I'm glad he's eating. That's a good
sign. He's eating a lot.
I wonder if he'll like the little...
I'm sure, yeah.
How about we leave him alone for a few minutes and then we'll come back and check?
Okay.
He just finished eating. And he's like, what is happening in this place, man? Hell yeah, is that a sock? Is that a fucking sock, man?
He's so cute.
He's so cute.
He's so lame.
What?
He
looks like a tiny pig.
So I touched the other one that wasn't as
friendly,
and damn, the spikes hurt like really bad. I was trying to like man up for the pet owner, but damn, it was really hurtful.
Hurtful.
It hurt my feelings. Okay. He's biting. What? Hey. Hey. What are you doing?
Alright, so that is it. I am so tired. It's like 10:30 and we have been awake since 2:30. Doggy has got into his pouch, so I'm gonna go to bed. And I'm sure you will see more of him, so don't worry. That's about it for now. I just wanted you to know what's up and that we got a hedgehog. We'll see you very soon. Bye!
Thanks for watching!